solutions on that ball and he misreads it. Good tight bowling from the bowler. The batsman can't do much when you bowl like that. Just couldn't get the timing right, and he misses the ball completely. The batsman a bit too eager on that one, and he just misses it. In the air, and he's gone. The fielder settles under it, and the batsman has to walk back to the pavilion. He tried to clear the fielder, but this time just couldn't get hold of it and holds out to him. Between bat and ball. Tails is the call. And tails it is.
The ball to a bat.
This was an important toss to win. The pitch looks like a belter and it's going to be fun to bat on. Opening batsmen walk out to the middle and they should be looking for a big, big partnership between the two of them. The spinner will continue. The power play is on and the batsman would have to try and take advantage of this situation. The ball turns and the batsman got that completely wrong. Oh, wow. And that's a good ball and the batsman misses. Just couldn't get the timing right and he misses the ball completely. The batsman a bit too eager on that. In the air. And he's gone. The fielder settles under it and the batsman has to walk back to the pavilion. Great planning and execution from both the captain and the bowler. On another day, that ball would have gone away for a boundary, but today he gets his wicket.